Okay, I got done welding in this piece right here, and I'm gonna come back in the morning, grind that thing down. Okay, I got that piece all ground down. I'll do welds here. And looks like a little hole I need to fill right there. Another one right there. But other than that, it's looking pretty good. I'm gonna keep on working my way down, filling these areas all the way down. Okay, upon closer inspection, I realized this piece needed to be just a little bit longer. I'm also making it wider, and I'm going to bend up that side at a 90 degree angle, and that should work for me. Okay, this took just a few minutes, and I think this part is going to fit much better. Okay, I got that patch panel fitted in there real nice, welded in pretty good, got it ground down. There's still a few holes here and there, but these can be filled in with some Duraglass and keep that from rusting again. So I'm ready to move on to this part here, and I'm going to just keep welding in these patch panels. getting that all connected. Okay, my camera ran out of a battery, my phone did, but I got all that welded in there, and it's pretty solid. I'm going to grind it down and continue on. Okay, I got that piece welded in. It's looking real good. I'm going to throw some Duraglass down in there at the end. And I'm ready to move on down the line. Finish it off. Okay, back this morning on this piece. Most of this metal looks pretty good. There's a hole here. I think I'll just patch that from the back side. And then a little hole here. This piece, I'm gonna cut this out, fabricate something for here. So I'll get to work on that this morning. Yeah. Okay, I got this piece ground down. It's looking really strong. I'll keep on fixing these other pieces and a few more issues, and should be done with this tray. All right, I got these rubber body mounts, and he's coming back on Monday. So we're gonna get these things in, get everything situated, and start working on putting that floor together.